Hello and welcome to Quick Tips. In this video, I'll show you how to add Google Recaptcha to the Caldera Forms in a WordPress website. Now here you can see that I'm using one Caldera Form on one of my website for testing purpose. And here I'll show you how to add Google Recaptcha to your website. Okay, so first of all, whenever you try to any field, you won't see any option to add a recaptcha to the Caldera form. You will see under fields, there is no option to add recaptcha. Okay, so we will need to install a new plugin for that. I'll show you how to do that. First of all, we will need to register our website for the Google Recaptcha. So let me show you how to do that. So go to Google and search for Google Recaptcha. And here is the first option you will see. Click on it. Go to this option. Okay, it will ask you to register a new site. Okay, so just label the name. I'm just entering some name for this website. And I'm going to select Google Recaptcha version 2. Okay, here when you click on this I button, it will give you the information about what is the difference between the Recaptcha version 3 and Recaptcha version 2. You can click on this I button and then go to site types. It will open a new page and here you will see the difference between these two. The Recaptcha version 3 is basically like invisible and it works behind the screen. You will see all the details here also. So if you want to know more about this, you can simply refer to this page. Okay, so let me select this one, Recaptcha version 2, and leave it on I'm not a robot checkbox. Okay, now here enter your website domain name. Okay, now accept the term and click on submit. Now it will give you the site key and the secret key. Okay, now let's go back to the Caldera Forms. Now go to your website, plugin, and go to add new. So we are going to add a new plugin for this one. Now search for Caldera. We already have the Caldera Forms installed. Now here you will see the other option, Caldera Forms anti-spam. This one, click on install now. Activate it. Okay, now let's go to Forms, Caldera Forms. This is the test form that I'm working on. Click on edit. Okay, now we are going to add the Google Recaptcha just before this submit button. So click on this plus sign, go to specials, and here now you will see the option Recaptcha. Select this one. Okay, just move it above the submit button. Just name it as Recaptcha. Okay, hide the label. Now it is asking you whether you want to use Recaptcha version 3 or not. So I'm not going to use it. So just leave it as it is. Uncheck it. Okay, and now save the form. Okay, we need to enter the site key and the secret key. So let's go back to the Google Recaptcha. Copy the site key. Enter the site key here. Copy the secret key. Enter the secret key here. Okay, now save the form. Now let's refresh this page. Now you will see the Google Recaptcha is added to the form. So let's try to enter the form, submit the form. Now we are not going to check this box, just try to submit. So it will not accept your form. So check this box and then submit it. All right, so the form has been submitted. So this is how you can add the Google Recaptcha to the Caldera Forms. Now in the next video, I'll show you how to add Google Recaptcha to the WP Forms plugin. So see you in the next video.